photography, painting, meditation, yoga, playing indoor games, playing outdoor games, dance, singing and playing instruments. Greetings to one and all. Ivanchika Pawar is here to tell you that what exactly hobby is. Hobby is a thing you enjoy doing with all your heart. It is a thing that you do regularly in your leisure time for pleasure. But what are the benefits of these activities and why do we perform these activities? Well, these all answers you will be getting in this video by my friends. But first, let's know that how hobbies make us happy and give us inner peace.
Well, when life becomes too overwhelming, our hobbies can relax us and help us feel better. As when we do our favorite activity, we forget all our tensions, worries and just enjoy the work we are doing. There's evidence that fun diversions contribute to good health. A study shows that people who are engaged in their hobbies are less prone to depression, chronic stress, and feel more interested, relaxed, and happy. So, to make your life more flourishing, happy, and good-going, enjoy your hobbies every day.
Hey guys, I'm Anshika Pawar, and my favorite pastime activity is drawing, painting, wall painting, crafts, and arts. There are many benefits of this activity, and some of them are refreshment of our mind, it enhances our creativity, encourages our visual analysis, and also releases our hidden emotions.
What's up, buddies? I'm Avika Soni, and today I'm going to share my favorite activity with you all.
The benefits of dance are infinite. It increases your muscular strength, manages your weight, improves your coordination, agility, and flexibility.
Hey everyone, my name is Samriddhi Shruti, and my hobby is to play my favorite songs on piano.
Sharpens our concentration and increases our memory capacity.
Hey dudes and dudettes, this is Bhavika and my hobby is doing meditation. It's very wisely said that meditation is a type of both body and mind complementary exercise. Meditation helps us in hanging out with our soul. During meditation, we eliminate the unnecessary thoughts crowding our mind and causing stress. Meditation helps us to remove the negative emotions due to which we become positive and confident.
Open a book and you will find people and places of every kind. Open a book and you can be anything you want to be.
Hello guys, this is Archisha Tiwari from Standard 8A.
And today, I'm going to tell you about one of my most favorite pastimes, that is reading. Reading is one of the best hobbies that a person could develop. Reading good books enlightens you and makes you knowledgeable. Now, let me make you aware with some of the benefits of reading books. Reading books helps in developing positive thinking. It also provides us with abundance of knowledge. Reading helps us in boosting our imagination and creativity, and many more other advantages like these. So I think after learning so many benefits of reading books, you will definitely develop reading as your hobby. Thank you.
Myself Sanskriti Sharma and my hobby is gardening. I feel very happy and relaxed while doing gardening.
I have a huge garden in my house and I have planted some flowers and some vegetables in my garden. So let me show you how I care my plants.
Hey everyone, this is Trisha Dhanotia and today I'm going to tell you the importance of hobbies. Hobbies are very important in one's life. Hobbies keep us calm, happy, energized and stress-free. Many people make hobby as their career. Also, when you apply for a job, the HR goes here to see very particularly hobbies to see whether you are a right candidate or not. It prevents time wastage and helps to learn new skills. There are a lot of hobbies, each of them have their own benefits. Hobbies helps to manage our unplanned and leisure time more productively. Also, it helps to relieve our stress by keeping us engaged in something major.
It is wisely said, when a passion meets work, work becomes a hobby. We hope you all liked it and are going to develop some new hobbies. Thank you.